Welcome back, broodlings, to Pillars of Eternity. Oh, we missed something here. We missed some loot. So we found the Lady Aelys last episode. Yeah. The people that sacrificed themselves in this chamber and others were taking place in her soul, whatever you call it, where her soul resides, to gain some kind of power and go forth and kill people like her uncle who raped her so that she could give birth to another one in the royal line or something like that. He's a pig, I should go back and kill him. Sounds like a good idea. But anyway, we still have more in this Dyrford ruins to explore. This room we haven't gone in yet. Across this bridge is I have no idea what. And down below there's something. This reminds me, do we have another grappling hook? And I have forgotten, I know, this dragon egg we need to bring back to the alchemist lady in Dyrford. Dyrford. Damn, we got a lot of these hoods. I don't know, actually, if we have another. We have lockpicks. We have a torch. If we have another grappling hook, I'm not seeing it, so we'd probably have to go back to town and go down there. But in any case, we can see what's in here.
Got it.
And we can go across that bridge. An ornate crest decorates this sarcophagus. The name on the lid has been scratched out. What, no backer message? So she went out this way, apparently. I guess she flipped the switch and then flicked it closed again. She walked out this way. 35 gold. Interesting. Should we trust this? Will something open? Or will we get killed by a lightning bolt? Something opens and a stone beetle is here. Should we wait a second for this to go down all the way? There you go. And go!
Brave Glamfellen!
Clang! Our weapons come to the fore. Amplified thrust off of Adair, who's in front like he's supposed to be. Hurrah! Let's see if we can knock down a beetle. Just one beetle. Throw some magic minor missiles. What? Did you see her fly off into the wall?
Lava.
Glitchy. A little bit glitchy. Oh, I wanted to put that into... where'd it go? I really need to clear out our stuff. Where's the carapace? Throw that in there. Did I store it? I don't know what the hell. never mind.
Let's see what lies this way.
Indeed. Trudging through the water. Might end up on the other side of that bridge eventually. There's another beetle. Alright, that's ranged. Still wish we could have disarmed those traps.
That's not very helpful.
No, huh? What's my standard attack ranged with his scepter or whatever the hell he's using?
Following your lead.
Almost dead. Oh, there's another one coming. This is a wood beetle, though. It's not as hard. Is it dead? Near death. Still near death? Hit the damn thing. Gather around, everyone. Let me tell you a tale about a wood beetle that died quickly.
Yes?
Yes. Alright.
Quickly and quietly.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, how many beetles? There's only one. Just everyone pile on him. Endurance. What's he doing unranged? Who's using his frickin' fist? I'm surprised at you. What the hell?
Naughty!
Endurance. If you go around this way, you can actually reach him. Aye, 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 with this game sometimes.
Slowly now.
Got it.
We continue this way? No goodies? Yeah, it's gotta lead to the other side of that bridge. But before I go there, though... it's up here.
I can do that. That's settled.
Good to hear. Oh, good! Camping supplies! Good. We were short one. Still have the two other ways to go. Huh. Who's camping out here? A crude symbol has been painted on this canvas in streaks of something that looks like blood. The stained and rumpled bedroll appears to have been used recently. Is it still warm? Are they the people we've killed, or people we have yet to encounter? Skein bone. Have you ever seen anything like that? Skein bone? I'm guessing we have. Too many things. Skein bone. Yeah, I've seen it before. Light. Goes up, obviously. Nothing else to see, huh? Okay. Well, you think maybe she went out this way, but even if she found her way through all those beetles, and then reset the switch so that the stone wall came back up again, I don't know about that. So where were we? Here? I'll check that other small passage and then we'll go to check out the northern side of the bridge. Back down into the water we go. Anything here?
Quickly and quietly.
Is this nothing? This is nothing. Alright, never mind. So we're going up this way.
Let's see what lies this way.
Let's. We've got Skein Temple Fanatic and Sentry this way. Have at thee, you fiends. Oh my god! We friggin' arrowed him to death. Durance critted him for 18 pierce damage. Way to go, Durance. There's only one of them. Come on, Cannon. Yeah, follow my lead.
I'm ready.
There's another one running over. Guys are little toughies, huh? Toughies. Not tough enough, though. That's for sure. Standard equipment that we've been seeing. Let's go sneaking.
Hello. Hello.
Yes, hello, Kanna. Hello to you. Oh, nice going, Durance. I was just praising you for that crit. Now you're probably gonna get killed. Oh my god. Move him away of it. We're at the camp now. Alright. Got a topaz and two lockpicks. We are a little... what do you call it? Damaged. Let's just camp here. Use our newly acquired camping supplies. Okay.
No problem.
That was a good rest. A doorway. Or a door to the other side. I thought all of us were sneaking. Apparently not.
I'll see what I can find.
I'm like, why are one of us running ahead? It doesn't make any sense. More skein bone. You don't understand. We've killed everyone. You guys are just the stragglers left over. Makes some interesting sounds, let me tell you that much. Can't see, hopefully I'll change that. When he moves into view, if he moves into view. Pledge. Now, why the hell? Do it again. I'm stuck in this doorway. Only I think only two of us are attacking. Near death. Let's end your suffering. Yay! Now we'll go say hello to this one. Hello, my friend. Oh boy. I don't care. Oh, she's dead anyway, so that's okay. Cultist. Throw in concussive missile here. Nice. One more knockdown we've got. One more flaming sword. Aelys is hanging way back for some reason. Oh, there's another one here. No good. Gotta regain focus.
That's it.
Hello, my friend. Oh, he's almost dead. Save your spells. There you go.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Until we start killing people.
No problem.
We haven't finished exploring this area. We got both of them. Oh, I'm hitting them. I thought I was hitting tab. Skaenite scripture. I got another copy. And, another lockpick. Which is good. Is that what says something that looks like blood?
What?
Come look at the thing that looks like blood. Look at it. Yes. Oh, hey, more stuff. Oh, hey, more foes, huh? When do we disengage? Durance, I sit around this way. He's kind of tough, isn't he? Take care of him. I called it.
Indeed.
Indeed. Naked dude.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea.
Oh, oh.
Which is not very...
What? Get away from it.
Quiet.
Oh my god. I mean, I think it would only trigger if you mess with it, but I don't want to get her to get too close.
That's settled.
Good. Glamfellen stalking boots. Two pearls and a rope and grappling hook. Excellent, because we need that for that bridge. Plus 10% damage to flank targets. Boots are worn. Oh. These boots are worn by Glamfellen hunters and warriors when stalking prey or foes, respectively. Plus 10% damage to flank targets? Wanted more like see if anyone's missing boots. Or if anyone has boots that are not that good. Stealthy boots? Zealous command boots. Long march boots. More stealthy boots. Shod and faith boots. And Fulvano's boots. You know what? I'm just gonna sell those, actually. 38 gold. Kinda wish those, you know, white against yellow isn't that legible. Alright, let me take a drink. Alright. Alright. Still got quite a bit to explore here.
Sure.
You see, we've already been in this room. Let's look around the rest. Any trap here? There's been traps on some of them, so I just put our...
What?
Nope. Another grappling hook, though. Awesome. Well, trying to make some room here. I just want to make sure the grappling hook went in here. Yep. Two of them we got now. Awesome. Awesome. Completely awesome. Ooh, what's that? Tiny little thing to slide out here. Hope it's not trapped. A scroll of confusion. Infects the minds of enemies in the area of effect with delirium, confusing them. And 62 gold. Alright. I actually hate that noise. The noise underneath that isn't really music. Sounds like things crawling over my bones. Seems like a perfect place to put traps. Maybe not. Skein bone. Skulls have been lashed to this wooden effigy. I commend them on their decor. Silly guys have their backs turned to us. That was their first mistake. Holy Radiance, boom. Just throwing a necrotic lance at him.
Following your lead.
Hello! And goodbye. You don't tangle with the pillars, crew. So I'm telling you. Did we all switch? Or did I have just one selected? What the hell is with this canna? He's switching to fists. Well, actually... that's... weapon 2. Or weapon slot 2, whatever.
Eh?
Oh, we're not even sneaking. He still didn't see us, though. Oh my god, there's a lot. Cultist, temple sentry, and temple guard. And Canna's already hurt. He's still not recovering from the last battle or something like that. Unless that guy already loosed an arrow on us. Could be. Anyway, I'm definitely gonna do it up this time. Concussive missile. On that guy. Let's fight thrust off of Palagina. At least they can't all crowd through. Well, that one's got ranged. Oh, crap. Snap! Soul shock off of... Canna. He's still going with that. You're done with that. We could use... Blessing. Good. Fireball. Excellent opportunity. She still has more for another soul shock. And why not? Go with another fireball.
That's it!
Armor of Faith on the front member. A dare is like not doing anything. A dare, be useful. Palagina fell down, go boom. Necrotic Lance on this guard. Maybe we'll finish him off. And actually, join the fray. I have to lead everyone. Again.
Lavaru, be a-
It missed. I hate that. They should always hit. Try again. Did I miss again? Oh, he got him. Last guy's tough. There we go, we got him. Hey, look at all this equipment. So let's see if we got anything special in the middle of all this, but not really.
Keeping an eye out.
Oh, it was fun. Fun. Pleasure to kill you. Come back and mix soon. Gonna have to wrap this episode up soon. Lockpicks require... Oh, just one. I'm like, it requires 11 lockpicks. Yeah, hell yes, pick the lock.
That's settled.
Live for another grappling hook and 70 silver. Oh well. Never know unless you try. Another thing painted with what looks like blood. Yep. I was like, what's that? It's like part of that body. On the other end of that bridge, aren't we? Oh no, we're over here. The path ends in a precipice. The remains of a ruined bridge lie on the other side of the chasm. Is this the same text we had? The darkness below continues as far as you can see. Broken stone pillars. Pillars, remnants of the missing bridge, rise from the abyss. Across the gap, you think you see a long stone bridge. Wooden beams protrude from the stones on either side of the chasm. Despite their age, they look sturdy enough to hold a grappling hook and rope. I'm not gonna go down yet. I think it's the same message, word for word, as we got on the other side. So what about all this? Should we try it? Just in case we like fall to our doom or something. I will save here. Hold on, guys. Sorry. I had a hair on me. I hate that. 26. Episodes. Can you believe it? How long is this game? You aim for the beams on the other side of the chasm and hurl your grappling hook across the gap. It snags on one of the beams, digging into the wood as you pull. With a couple firm tugs, you determine that the connection is secure. You tie the free end of the rope to one of the beams next to you. Your rope stretches across the gap. Shimmy across the chasm. Do the shimmy! The rope remains taut under your weight, but you feel the tension and vibration of every movement as you shimmy across. The groans and creaks of the wooden beam echo in the abyss. You keep your progress slow and steady. You reach the other side without incident. The rope still feels taut and secure. Okay. So now we're just here. So we have more rooms we can explore if we go to the other side of here. Alright, so that we can get there anyway.
Time to see and not be seen.
I thought we were going down there is what happened. Oh no, there's definitely more stuff on this side. Someone has skinned this Orlin and strung up its corpse. The dried flesh is tough and leathery. Okay. We will exit through this door. Next episode. Thanks for watching. See you in the next episode and endure. In enduring, grow strong.